zippy up one better though. The tripod is too hard to get on and off. Yeah, I mean, I love it when it's cold. It's nice, but it's too warm for it right now.
Oh, I love when I can follow along. I got that right. Okay, good.
Oh, are you okay? You got a little bit.
Go, Todd.
There's a time and a place. Constructive criticism, one
yeah,
thing.
And that's why we have to do that for you.
Yeah, you want them to be tough. You have to be tough on them and
you do,
have that high expectation.
And I should have known. Like you said, it's been in retrospect, it was like, he has a really great program. The training is excellent, but for some reason, he can't seem to get talented players. And it's, you know what it was? In retrospect, I can't get them.
Hey, who
is
that line drive out there?
Lesson learned. I mean, that was the program where he got a really bad injury.
We've been going there forever. Even when we were younger, we got our uniforms from there. Sportco.
1-1. Time.
That's where you got your NYS jerseys and stuff from.
I
think this one's yours, Chuck.
I got two different kinds. I think that's the right one.
No, thank you. I had my
one
once a week last night.
Right?
Hey, someone go pick up Rike like I told you.
Huh?
Hey, what's your name?
I think that's what they're called.
Yeah.
I think they're calling them something. I don't know. I thought it was. That stretches at 5:30, I think, so we have time in between for dinner. There you go. Easy peasy.
Yeah, it's down though. Three. What was the start time, Blue?
12:45.
12:45, and it's 1:45?
2 hours.
2 hours?
Yes, sir.
So 1:15.
1:45. 2:45, right?
I can start the clock at
12:45, 2 hours.
Got three, Blue?
1:06. 6 minutes. Because I can do 99 minutes, but not 120 minutes.
I'm finally learning how to shut this one off in between innings.
Thank you. gentlemen.
Trouble. Kyle. All right,
Maggie,
let's go. Here, son.
Keep in front of you.
Now we're good. Now the time is good. Yeah, right?
Assuming, you know.
Good eye. Zach.
Ball in.
There you go.
There you go. All right, Tribe. Come on, Tribe.
Marcus.
Let's go, Marcus.
Come on, 3-7.
Go, Marcus. Base it.
Got two outs. Go, you throw them out.
Yeah.
film him in the camera, or do you want me to?
Two strikes, gentlemen. What?
No.
It's Wayne.
Woo!
There we go, there we go. Wayne Marcus. Ben, keep it going.
That's what I'm talking about.
Keep it going, Ben.
Don't break it. It's already broken.
Right. Hey, good inning, Trout. Good inning. Way to get those runs back.
Let's get one more.
Behind my head and face against the metal, the steel door, or the steel see-through, the security door or whatever.
Yeah.
And then just blood.
Bad.
And my dad's like, what did you do? And I was like, I was trying to get out the... Sure enough.
Go. Three, two, gentlemen.
I probably had it that way, too.
There we go. Our tribe is going to hit.
I think Dad said we see Benji, so we must be watching him with the dog. I feel like I haven't seen Marcus in a long time.
Yeah, he looks, you know, what? He's the kid that from far, I will sometimes think I'm looking at my kid. And that's why today I was like, oh, wow, he looks more like
a young
man.
Man.
Yeah. So, yeah, that's, and I've been told,
Ben's been pretty steady, I think, since he was 13.
Really?
Yeah, 12, 13. Well, he's always been the biggest one.
Oh, wow.
With his height.
Yeah.
Go 1-9.
Come on. Come on, Alex.
Go, Alex.
Go, Alex.
No, you're never going to break freeze. I would get a brain freeze from my dear, but I don't
know. Go to work. Tom.
Alright, here we go. What? Yep. I said 1-9, be a leadoff hitter. Y'all get there, get there. Mason, here we go, son. Get us started with two down. Let's go.
We got Dylan James and
Go, Mason. Dylan, base hit. You go 3-4, base hit.
Yeah, I bumped into one of the moms and she said she was doing a live feed and they're playing on our
Thank you.
expecting people to leave the group. You know what I mean?
Go, Tribe.
I will walk over with you. I want to walk over real quick.
Here goes our challenge, gentlemen.
Just walk up the back way around so we don't get anybody's way to watch the game. Give me one sec.
There you go. There you go.
All right, come on, come on, Trey!
Go! Stay aggressive!
Heads up! Back there. Good job back there, son.
Nobody's got that. I mean, the only thing I have anything to go off is Marisa's brother is 6'3", but even David's feet are bigger
three,
than his.
Three, two.
Okay. My mom, both of my mom's grandfathers on both sides of the family were big,
what?
As a tall. But my dad is 5'7".
But that's weird for him to be that, for his feet to be that big.
I know.
Right. He's there, look three.
Gentlemen's
out,
gentlemen.
Gentlemen what?
Sorry, Ben. We got him beat pretty early. He was 16.
Ben was 16?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, he was a special order.
Yeah.
And he wore, when he went to the Sadie Hawkins dance with his girlfriend, she ordered them matching Vans, but they didn't go bigger than a 15. So he took the soles out of them, and he was miserable.
Oh, but they were
with them, but they had to match.
That's
wow.
Cool.
Yeah.
You can't just go on the full line and buy
No,
yeah,
special
order
from Nike.
Everything. Yeah.
Once in a while,
is he like
6'5"? Yeah, 6'6". Yeah. I found some discount, like basketball shoes. You can find them at like Ross.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Max and stuff like
yeah.
that, but I've never got cleats.
Baseball.
In 16s.
Wow.
Yeah.
You gotta keep checking. I remember I used to see at Burlington also. I used to see them in, but that was in Southern California. But
and it's usually wild colors.
And I would take
neon
and
pink and
yeah.
I would take pictures of it and text our 12U coach's wife and say, you know anyone that's looking, they have them yet, you know. And they were like cheap too. You
yeah,
know?
Kobe's
got
it.
Yeah.
Yeah, even my husband's his snowboard, we call it the lean, because it goes by your house, and you can't put it like in a normal gondola or fly with it or anything. It's
yeah.
crazy.
It's too big.
So we're kind of used to that life.
Wow. But see, though, this is what I was asking because your son is so big.
Yeah.
My brother-in-law was always the littlest guy.
Okay.
And it happened once. All
right, find it, son. Find
and
it right here. Here
like,
we go.
You know. They actually had
go, we got two down, Travis. Get one more.
And this is a fact. They had to switch schools. They were keeping him in school for football.
Oh.
And the six is like, wow.
I didn't like it.
There we go. There we go. Find it.
Yeah, I'm 5'3". I'm 5'4" on a really
and
good
And my
day.
Mom's taller than me, but my dad isn't as tall as her, but everybody in all of our family is tall.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is, my brother is 6 feet, despite the fact that my dad is 5'7". Yeah.
My husband said he can hear us talking.
Oh, that's so funny. Yeah. But yeah, that's interesting. So, and that 6 feet thing, that's from my mom's side, clearly.
Here we go. Here we go, Tribe. Come on, we're chasing one, boys. We're chasing one. Let's go.
Usually I'm teasing him because I can hear him on the feed.
These are like the speaker really is not by him right now, but the speaker is quite big enough for those of the teams. So he's in between sizes right now. And I'm just struggling to get him to eat because of that ADD medication issue.
What does he take?
It's 5 grams, 40 grams, 40 milligrams.
Alex took Adderall. It was the same thing. He lost his appetite. He just feels like a zombie. So
no,
His grades have never been better because it was really helped him.
Focus.
Yeah, and he hasn't gotten to pitch since he started the medication.
Mm-hmm.
So, and then, no, that's not true. He did get to.
Checking everything out.
No, had a game early.
Danny, how's he doing?
He was getting ball today.
Thank you, sir.
Good.
Tell JoJo, hey, man.
Yeah.
I haven't forgotten about you.
I know.
Let's go, Mitchell.
Stop. What you got going on here? Hold on. All right, guys, who are you doing?
Made by a ninth grade student.
Yeah.
She made it in her arts class.
Yeah.
About what remote learning feels like mentally.
Yeah.
It's just really
wow.
Incredible.
Hey!
David doesn't miss being in a classroom.
He doesn't?
Oh,
no.
Ben does.
David
does
not miss it.
He wants to go out there and make him see. As soon as we move to it, yeah, he's the only kid.
Yeah.
Go, Biggie.
Let's go, 2-7.
Days a week would be okay.
Yeah.
Do the hybrid thing, that would be okay.
Two days.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw the elementary school kids are back.
Yep.
I saw the buses on the road. No, but he was at the middle school. Yeah.
But I'm trying, not that it matters, but I'm curious where the buses come to each other.
Oh, they're like literally right outside the festival. Right? You know that back gate? In between that back gate, like, the like, just after that back gate.
Okay.
Like, right around there.
So he would have to walk over there in the morning?
Yeah.
There we go.
Here
you go, Higgy. Base hit, son. Base hit, score them.
2-0.
There we go. Go, Higgy.
Sometimes you have an umpire that's really good at explaining.
Go, Zach. Go, Zach, right here, son, right here, buddy.
What?
Go, Zach. Go, Zach.
Did I miss one?
The last game, well, the last game.
fast enough. Hey, hey, it hits a little different in the dirt. In the turf, it moves.
Hey, keep going with your head. But it has to be firm.
You go, Brownie. Find it, son. Find it right here. Let's go.
You like it.
Three out, gentlemen.
Go, Tanner.
Two in the middle, Tribe. Two in the middle.
Nice. That's perfect, right? Let's go. Let it rip. Bring him around.
Oh! No time! No time!
Here we go. Win it, talk. Tribe, get two. Good pitch. Nope, nope. Good pitch, son.
Hey, bat on ball. Good job. Stay aggressive. All the way to the kid. Bat on ball. Bat on ball.
Stay through it.
Brownie. All right, that's two, that's two. Let's get one more. Let's go, Tribe, one more.
No, I don't think that.
Just make sure you check back in with me, okay?
Yeah,
does Gold have another game after?
Based on the general location of the team.
Are you going to do $20 bills and keep it without losing it?
Seriously, a 6-hour drive to Utah?
Uh-huh.
I started researching it. Generally, the charter. And generally, I put in the date for VRBO. It would be $150 per kid. The charter.
Yeah.
And the VRBO. And you get 7 parents to chaperone. So that then, I don't know what the cost would be when you figure in the Uber. Or you have to call a local transportation company. That's the missing element.
It might be worth it, though.
But this is what I'm saying. Like, if there is a parent that is very good in communicating with Faith, and they can look into this idea, you know, like, somebody has a really good rapport that could, like, present it well. Just as I thought about this a couple weeks ago. Let's get a charter bus, get 2 VRBO houses, and figure out transportation. Because, you know what? By the time you get 2 people, you either fly, or driving, or renting a, I mean, if it ends up being, like, even if
Dude.
It ends up being the same amount of money, at least it's not the wear and tear on the parents.
It's a long drive. We end up renting.
Well, we do too, but at a certain point, you know, for the same time, I'm like, well, you want to take a vacation day so you can do the 3-hour drive, and I can do the 3-hour drive, and
that's a lot of
it is. But yeah.
Let's go, Marcus. Go, Marcus. Here we go, son. You lead off hitter. Here we go. It's not two. Now you go. Now you go, son. Now you go. somewhere, son.
Who's there?
Hit it hard somewhere. In, son. Be patient, 1-9. Let's go. Base hit, 2-9.
I'd like to check that out, you know? I think that'd be a great way to, you know, a game like that.
What's
that? The boys
are hey, what's up? Way to be patient. Thank you, sir. Tom? All right, gentlemen, here we go. We got two down. What?
5-7.
Here we go, son. Base hit. Drive him in. Here we go. Here we go, 1-5.
Coming up with a game plan then? Reno, Salt Lake?
I have
Lead off. Here we go, son. Base hit, base hit.
Go. Palm is out.
pretty sure that's him. Right up to this pole. That's right there. You see that foot right there?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that's him. So if you go behind this pole or on this right after this pole, yeah, you'll be able to see him.
Gentlemen, we got one.
You go, Lauren.
Go, Lauren.
Here we go.
Patient and drive one, son.
Do it.
Zach.
Hey.
go, Zach. Go, son. Go, Marcus.
Hey, one strike, gentlemen. Go, Ben. All right, Alex, here we go. Be patient. Let him come to you. 1-9. Let's go. Be patient.
Come on, Alex.
Come on. Hey, somebody on it, please. I need it. Somebody on that fair ball. Get it back.
Go, son. Line drive somewhere. 1-9. Let's go. Get that back shoulder up, Alex. Drive it.
One strike. Two out.
What? Let's go, 1-9. Still hitting your pitch, son. Let's go. There you go.
Nice.
There you go, Alex.
Very nice.
Job, Alex!
Come on, come on. What's the job? What's the job? All right, here we go, guys. Here we go. What?
Let's go, 2-9. Keep it going, son. Keep it going, Tribe.
Hey, Tribe.
What?
Hey, body up on ball out there.
Protect, son. Drive one. Drive one. Good inning, Tribe. Good job, Alex.
I got a red pen, right? 10-4.
All right, Alex!
I think so. We got a help with that.
Huh?
I said, yeah, the score. They got probably four that inning. Hey,
cuando entran ahí en el parque, el primero a la mano derecha. So, como ves, como trae diferentes adentro, es el primero a la mano izquierda. Pues ahí está en el Washington Pickles, a la mera esquina.
Ronnie.
Can we not get that baseball out of the bushes over there? I have no more baseball. We start? No, nobody brought it back to me.
Don't give me the sad puppy dog, guys.
Nobody brought it back to me, coach. Hey, just grab one. I'm gonna need one.
JJ!
There you go. lo acaban de, este, de perder, este, ahorita acaban de pegar la, el, este, la pelota del JJ.
Checo, don't leave though.
What's up?
Hey, I need that baseball, guys. 2-2.
Thank you.
Game tribe.
Tigers, five.